crop should be inside him. Turn your head left, look left. Good girl. Good. Turns our bow. I don't want to see that right hand in front of the left. Turn your head to the right, pull your right shoulder back a little bit. Remember, you have to turn your body at the hips for your inside leg to help out a little bit to start the turn, and then you need to switch to your outside leg. Turn your head and pull your right shoulder back a little bit. I was going to say I'd have gotten into the wall a little more, but whew, nice. Now, you're going to have to start loosening up on your draw reins because you almost have a little bit of an overset. You need to be able to get his neck up and out of the way. When you have his chin pulled into his chest, you forgot to pull your right shoulder back on that turn. When you start your turn, you turn your head, you pull your shoulder back so your inside foot helps the turn, and then switch to the outside leg. You want to be able to bend them in the middle of their spine, not just their neck. And some of us that are a little more portly, isn't that right, Oriel? Reminds me, I sent a mirror to the racetrack, and the guy goes, I don't know how you expect this horse to run with a baby in the middle, or you don't have that half a bale of hay in the middle. He goes, besides that, I'm a short wheelbase, stop picking on me. Force him up towards Bob Moore. You're going to get a Mr. Pile and force him into the wall, the second pole from the platform. There you go. Good. In the very back trunk, in the back of the barn on the left, there's a black trunk with coolers, wool coolers in it. Throw one on them for a little bit. And then there's blankets on the feed tank.
We'll put the red one on.
Okay. I didn't know if you used the